Reception he got was a far cry from his golden years when he was the toast of the festival.
Bila Piramdi masuk, tak ada satu orang pun bangun mempelawa atau membawa Piramdi duduk dekat delegate Malaysia. Kemudian dia nampak saya, dia terus duduk belakang saya kat Singapore delegate.
While P. Ramlee was ignored by local film participants, those from overseas were queuing up to meet him.
Yang daripada pelakon-pelakon luar negeri ni, tak ada jumpa pelakon-pelakon kita lah. Siapa saya tak jumpa. Tapi semua orang cari P. Ramlee. Hong Kongnya lah, Indonesia Bing Selamat pun cari P. Ramlee juga.
Ramlee savored the moment, socializing with the delegates who had sought him out. For a while, he looked like the old Ramlee, who was friendly with everyone and loved to chat. When he called on old friends from the Shaw studio days, they noticed he was depressed, wondering if people had forgotten or just disliked him.
Saya terus jawab, Ram, jangan kata mereka, biar berjuta lagi manusia tak sayang sama lu pun tak apa. Asal Allah sayang sama lu cukup dalam.
Datuk jawab, Abang, you will be remembered forever, forever, forever.
Diam, dia kata. Orang dah tak peduli saya. Saya punya karya pun orang dah tak suka saya. Saya dah tua lah, saya dah tua lah, dia cakap. Saya hendak filem Melayu ni akan apa, cantik lagi, maju lagi macam luar negeri. Tapi saya tak sampai, cita-cita saya tak sampai. Saya kecewa, dia cakap.